Good evening, everyone. I'd like to welcome everybody here tonight. But before we get started, I just want to remind everyone to set their cell phones to stun. You're in for a real treat tonight, folks. Tonight, we will be entertained by one of Alberta's best-kept secrets. Roger Toogood has been playing music and performing for over six decades. In fact, it was his brother Richard that bought him his first guitar. And as the story goes, Roger would sneak into Richard's room and take Richard's guitar and teach himself how to play. Well, Richard at one point just decided that he was tired of always looking for his guitar, so he bought his brother Roger his very own. And at the tender age of eight, Roger began what has become a lifelong journey of music and public performances. One of the earliest songs Roger recalls learning to play was a traditional folk song called Cindy, Cindy. As he strummed his guitar, he would sing these words. Oh, I wish I was an apple hanging from a tree, and every time my Cindy passed, she'd take a bite of me. Not sure what an 8 or 9 year old boy thought of those lyrics, but as an older man, they sure could mean something very different. Many years later, after he got his master's degree, Roger decided to try playing music for a living. But he soon realized, or maybe not so soon, that after 4 years, that this was not a good way to make money. So he got what he called a real job at the University of Alberta, where he worked for over 35 years. About 10 years ago, Elaine, his wife, bought him a new set of strings for his guitar, and without knowing it, rekindled a desire in Roger to play and perform again. Tonight, he will be joined by a few of his compadres that have shared his musical journey with him over the years. A few years back, I had the good fortune to hear Roger with some of his friends at a house concert and was duly impressed. After a while, I got to know Roger, Phil, and Bill, and had them come by my studio to do some recording. The result was an album of some of Roger's favorite songs he's heard others perform at various house concerts over the years, most of which I'm happy to say he will be performing here tonight. So without any further delay, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Roger Toogood.
Okay, let's go. Thanks very much. And it's going to be a treat to play all these tunes with my friends here. So let's get started with this one. I worked this job since I was 15 on this old steel liner running on steam, cutting through the woods to the mill stations and towns. Through the wind and the rain beating down, got my share of problems that I won't share. That's just the way that it goes round here. There's food on our plates and clothes on our backs. That's more than I can say for some folks along these tracks. Shoveling, shoveling coal from this train. Shoveling, shoveling coal from this train. Before the sun rises, I'm back in my boots, and I'm killing time with some old railway tune. It's been a long winter, it's been cold as hell. We'll stop for lunch when the clock strikes 12. When the work gets tough, money stays the same. Yet we hold on to things that haven't changed. For all the ones without a chance to give back, we do this job even though they never ask. Shoveling, shoveling coal from this train. Shoveling, shoveling coal from this train. Sometimes I get mean when I'm drinking, not a man you want to cross, but I won't see a child go hungry or face the winter frost. As we pass by these troubled shacks, we try to ease their pain. We dig those shovels way down deep, no need to explain. Shoveling, shoveling coal from this train. Shoveling, shoveling coal from this train. I've been retired now for a year. Still hear that engine ringing in my ears. The train still smokes and that whistle blows. I watch my TV, sit here by the stove. When I'm on my way to the liquor store, I run into folks taking money for the poor. I reach in my pocket and dig for change and hand it out, no need to explain. Shoveling, shoveling coal from this train. Shoveling, shoveling coal from this train. Shoveling, shoveling coal from this train.
Thank you all very much. That's a favorite song of mine by Dave Gunning. Since we're talking about house concerts, I should mention that I saw Dave at Ian's house out in Sherwood Park. He and JP a little while ago, and Dave's one of my favorite songwriters. That song was written for an uncle of his who used to run the trains up and down in Nova Scotia, and they actually did collect coal off the line and deliver it to folks along the way. So that's that tune. Let's do another one. I'd love to do a song by another favorite songwriter of mine from Ontario. This is Dave Francey. And this goes out to the Cartwrights because I know it's one of their favorite tunes.
I wake to the radio morning news just as the day is dawning, and I watch from the window while a passing cloud dulls the hopeful morning, and I wonder, will the girl I love come back with the morning? But the omen crow at the waking hour has given me fair warning, and the heart that's breaking never makes a sound, and the heart that's breaking never makes a sound. She was once my heart's delight, my need and my desire. She was my day, she was my night, my water and my fire. And I was once the same to her when we still walked together. But the heavy heart at the waking hour is expecting heavy weather, and the heart that's breaking never makes a sound, and the heart that's breaking never makes a sound. I know love, I've seen love's face,
I understand its sorrow. For every love I've ever had has always met tomorrow. Though I am Wednesday's child of woe, I try not to be ungrateful. But I was born at midnight black, with a heart that can be hateful, and a heart that's breaking never makes a sound, and a heart that's breaking never makes a sound. Oh, the heart that's breaking never makes a sound. Thank you all very much. I saw some of you, especially the Cartwrights, singing along with that. Thanks for the help. So, many years ago, when I was learning guitar, every young guitar player in the 60s, of course, had to learn Gordon Lightfoot songs. So, I'm going to take a stab at one of those, and I'd like to invite my two long musical buddies, Phil and Bill, to come up and help me. Come on, guys. There's a warm wind tonight, and the moon turns the tide. When the stars take their ride, she'll be leaving. Where she goes, I don't know. She won't tell me what it is that makes her act like this. But I got a funny feeling that it's me. It's worth believing. Should I ask? Do you like to go walking on the shore and listen to the sea? Or could it be someone kind? Could it be that I'm the fool? Is something wrong with you? But I got a funny feeling that it's me. It's worth believing. La la la. La la la, la 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 la, la 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 la. There's a breeze from the shore and the waves overlap. When I've called in the cat, she'll go walking and she cries to herself in the night when I'm asleep. She lies awake and weeps. Could it be something new? Someone older has returned? Or is it just a game? But I've got a funny feeling that it's me. It's worth believing. La la la, la la la, la 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 la. La 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 la. There's a warm wind tonight, and the moon turns the tide. When the stars take their ride, she'll be leaving. Where she goes, I don't know. She won't tell me what it is that makes her act like this. Should I ask, do you like to go walking on the shore and listen to the sea? Or could it be someone kind? Could it be that I'm the fool? Is something wrong with you? But I've got a funny feeling that it's me. It's worth believing. La la la, la la la, la 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 la. Thank you. We're going to continue with a song that I heard at Phil's Folk Club in Calgary. This is a band called the Steel Wheels, and the song is written by Trent Wagler, and it is called Halfway to Heaven. We've given enough time here for Bill to switch over to the dobro, which is one of my favorite acoustic instruments. Hope you like this one. Rain keeps pushing me back off my way. Wind keeps rushing me and my mind starts to stray. And my hand will keep steady. There's a path through the storm, and I'm a long way from forgetting what I have back at home. I'm almost halfway to heaven. I'm almost halfway to heaven. I'm almost halfway to heaven. I'm coming home to you. I'm almost halfway to heaven. I'm almost halfway to heaven. I'm almost halfway to heaven. I'm coming home to you. Thousands of miles, hello goodbyes, hundreds of telephone calls, no surprise. But we'll take on the morning with a flame and a blade. Honey, I'll be there for coffee. You can cut the bread you made. I'm almost halfway to heaven. I'm almost halfway to heaven. I'm almost halfway to heaven. I'm coming home to you. I'm almost halfway to heaven. I'm almost halfway to heaven. I'm almost halfway to heaven. I'm coming home to you. But I'm all the way, I'm all the way, I'm all the way in love with you. Yeah, I'm all the way, I'm all the way, I'm all the way in love with you. Silence, you never tell me to keep still. I always try to dance like you, but I never will. Yeah, my legs keep time and my hands are fine, but there's something that you do. When you move in me, and now I'm coming home to you. I'm almost halfway to heaven. I'm almost halfway to heaven. I'm almost halfway to heaven. I'm coming home to you. I'm almost halfway to heaven. I'm almost halfway to heaven. I'm almost halfway to heaven. I'm coming home to you. I'm almost halfway to heaven. I'm coming home to you. Thank you all very much. I'm going to do another song by the same songwriter, Trent Wagler, from the band The Steel Wheels. And I'm going to invite Dick to come up and play mandolin on this. And while Bill switches back over to the pedal steel, this is called Whistle Blows. I met you in 83, told you to not love me, 'cause I wanna ride the rails. Soon enough I'll set my sail. When that whistle blows, just close your eyes, 'cause I'm going out on a train alone tonight. Many years have passed since then, I've been home and back again. Promises were made and broke, I was gone when you woke. When that whistle blows, just close your eyes, I'm going out on a train alone tonight. The last time I saw your door, there was a little baby on the floor, and a man out back who looked at me. He was chopping wood so I could see. When that whistle blows, just close your eyes, 'cause I'm going out on the train alone tonight. You told me I took too long, you said go and sing your song, but the little baby looks like me. When I left he turned to see. When that whistle blows, just close your eyes, I'm going out on the train alone tonight. When that whistle train alone tonight.
Thank you all very much. I'm going to invite a couple more of my friends up here. Kevin and Jim, do you want to join me up to sing along with this song? While they're on their way up here, I'll tell you about it. It's a song by a writer from New Jersey by the name of Greg Trooper. And he's another house concert person we saw out at Ian's doing a solo concert there. And really a fascinating writer. Somebody once described him as the best songwriter you've never heard of. And this is a song of his called Might Be a Train. Thank you.
watched my father ride to Pennsylvania over the river to the city of dreams. I heard Jimmy Rogers sing of hard timers riding the rails looking for pastures of green. I fell down broken, I stood up shaking. I'm still not making sense of this world. When we move on to the great up yonder, I've got to wonder how we'll be ruled. Might be a train takes me to the kingdom of heaven. Might be a plane, I don't know. Maybe six white horses with a golden chariot, but my guess is probably be a train. Pulls out a decade up north of Fargo, nothing but lonesome for miles around. Clouds started shifting, skies started crying. It's all in the timing, chasing dreams around. Might be a train takes me to the kingdom of heaven. Might be a plane, I don't know. Maybe six white horses with a golden chariot, but my guess is probably be a train. Some look for signals, some head for sunshine, some leave to love, some love to leave. I love to stand under a trestle and feel the steel get up to speed. Might be a train takes me to the kingdom of heaven. Might be a plane, I don't know. Maybe six white horses with a golden chariot, but my guess is probably be a train. Bend an iron, whistle prize, clean out of sight in a blink of an eye. Might be a train takes me to the kingdom of heaven. Might be a plane, I don't know. Maybe six white horses with a golden chariot, but my guess is probably be a train. My guess is probably be a train.
Thank you. I'm going to ask Kevin and Jim to have a seat for a minute, but don't go too far away because I need you again in a few minutes. Now I'm going to invite Carol to come up and help me sing this next song. I've been doing this for about 50 years. I finally discovered the right chords about a year ago. The first time I heard this was on an Ian and Sylvia album in 1963, and I've always wanted to try and have a female come and help me with the harmonies on this, so we're going to take a stab at it. The song is one by Steve Gillette, and it's called The Ballad of Darcy Farrow.
Where the Walker runs down to the Carson Valley Plain, there lived a maiden, Darcy Farrow was her name. The daughter of old Dundee, and a fair one was she, and the sweetest flower that bloomed o'er the range. Her voice was as sweet as the sugar candy, her touch speech was as soft as a bed of goose down. Her eyes shone bright like the pretty lights that shine in the night out of Yarrington town.
Thank you, and thank you, Carol. We're going to continue on with a really favorite song of mine from John Prine. I know a lot of you really like John and his songs, so this is one that's really well known by him. All about getting old, which some of us are doing. It's called Hello In There.
An apartment in the city. Me and Loretta, we liked living there. It's been years since the kids have grown a life of their own and left us alone. John and Linda live in Omaha. Joe is somewhere on the road. We lost Davy in the Korean War. Still don't know what for. Don't matter anymore. You know, old trees just grow stronger, and old rivers grow wider every day. But old people just grow lonesome,
waiting for someone to say hello in there, hello. Me and Loretta don't talk much more. She sits and stares through the back door screen at all the news just repeats itself like some forgotten dream that we've both seen. Someday I'll go and I'll call up Rudy. We work together at the factory. What could I say if he asks what's new? Nothing, what's with you? Nothing much to do. You know, old trees just grow stronger, and old rivers grow wider every day. Old people just grow lonesome, waiting for someone to say hello in there, hello. So if you're walking down the street sometime, you spot some hollow ancient eyes, please don't just pass them by and stare as if you don't care. Say hello in there, hello. Thanks, everybody. I'd like to get Kevin back up on the stage to help me with this next song. Kevin's got a really beautiful high tenor voice, and I love to hear him sing harmony. Phil's going to play some guitar. This is a song that I heard on a Nancy Griffith album a few years ago. It's a song by Bill Staines. Really pretty song about country fairs, and it is called The Roseville Fair.
Oh, the night was clear, and the stars were shining, and the moon came up, so quiet in the sky. All the folks came round, while the band was tuning. I can hear them now, playing Coming Through the Rye. She was dressed in blue, and she looked so lovely, just a gentle flower of a small town girl. Fanny took her hand, and they danced to the music with a single smile. She became his world, and they danced all night to the fiddle and the banjo. Their drifting tunes seemed to fill the air. So long ago, but they still remember when they fell in love at the Roseville Fair. Now they courted well, and they courted dearly. They'd rock for hours in the front porch chair. Then a year went by from the time that he met her, and he made her his at the Roseville Fair, where they danced all night to the fiddle and the banjo. Their drifting tunes seemed to fill the air. so long ago, but they still remember when they fell in love at the Roseville Fair. So here's a song for all of the lovers, and here's a tune that you can share. May you dance all night to the fiddle and the banjo, all the way they did at the Roseville Fair. All the way they did at the Roseville Fair.
Thanks everybody for that, and Dick, thanks for sitting in on the mandolin. I'm going to give you the rest of the night off instead, and Kevin, you stay where you are. Jim, come on up here. I'd like to introduce the band, Kevin, Jim, and me up in Edmonton. We call ourselves the Big Spruce Buds, and we play whenever we can, usually every Thursday night, doing bluegrass and old-time Woody Guthrie tunes. This is an old song that you might remember from Grandpa Jones. Give me a minute while I put down this guitar and get my banjo on. And then we're going to have a crack at this tune called Eight More Miles to Louisville. Hit it, boys. One, two, three. I've traveled o'er this country wide, seeking fortune fair. Up and down the two coastlines, I've traveled everywhere. Portland east to Portland west and back along the line. I'm on my way to Louisville, that old hometown of mine. 8 more miles in Louisville will come into my view. 8 more miles on this old road, I'll nevermore be blue. I knew someday that I'd come back, I knew it from the start. 8 more miles to Louisville, the hometown of my heart. There's bound to be a gal somewhere that you like best of all. Mine lives down in Louisville, she's long and she's tall. She's the kind that you can't find rambling through the land. I'm on my way this very day to win her heart and hand. 8 more miles to Louisville will come into my view. 8 more miles on this old road, I'll nevermore be blue. I knew someday that I'd come back, I knew it from the start. 8 more miles to Louisville, the hometown of my heart. Can picture in my mind a place we'll call our own. A humble little cot for two, we'll never want to roam. A place that's right for that love sight is in those bluegrass hills, where gently flows the Ohio and a place called Louisville. 8 more miles of Louisville will come into my view. 8 more miles on this old road, I'll nevermore be blue. I knew someday that I'd come back, I knew it from the start. 8 more miles to Louisville, the hometown of my heart. 8 more miles in Louisville will come into my view. 8 more miles on this old road, I'll nevermore be blue. I knew someday that I'd come back, I knew it from the start. 8 more miles to Louisville, the hometown of my heart. Okay, thanks, guys. Kevin and Jim, I'd ask you to take a seat now. Thanks for playing along with that rather frenetic tune. And we're going to do something a little bit slower now. I mentioned Greg Trooper earlier tonight. I saw him at a house concert at Ian's. And he did this next song, and everyone in the place was spellbound. This is They Call Me Hank.
In the sand with my head about to burst. Mouth was so damn dry, I thought I'd already died of thirst. By the time I made it to my knees, the sun was in the west. Another day at the office, I guess. By the time the dark finally overtook the sun, I made it to the bench where I met up with the one who somehow made some money to pay for last night's drink. He said, "You need a shower, man, you stink." Waited for the wrecking crew who showed up in good time. We sat along the bench, needing food and drink and wine. "Man, this stuff smells like vinegar," I said, and then I drank. "My name is Bill, but they call me Hank. They call me Hank. I live by the river. I fish for whatever I can sell. They call me Hank. I live by the river. I fish for whatever I can sell. They call me Hank." Got up to leave, said I'm going home to sleep. But on my way I stopped into the bar on Morgan Street. It's the last bar in town that lets me in the door. To be honest with you, I don't know what for. Guess they know that sometimes I pay part of my bill. If I sell a catfish to the store on Sutter's Hill, I bring them what I can. They serve me up a beer. They ask me, "Hank, how'd you end up here?" I tell them it was easy, it's right on my way home. Laugh and say they know more about me than I let on. They know I had a wife and a son who lost his way. They know I turned up just about that day. They call me Hank. I live by the river. I fish for whatever I can sell. They call me Hank. I live by the river, I fish for whatever I can sell. They call me Hank. My home's not much to look at, but it holds all that I need. A bed with some old sleeping bag I found last Christmas Eve. A rocking chair, a table, a spoon, a plate, a bowl, and of course, my trusty fishing pole. But the finest thing I own is my little wooden boat. Keeps my mind from wandering, keeps my life afloat. Brings me down the river where the biggest catfish lay. It also keeps my memories at bay. They call me Hank. I live by the river. I fish for whatever I can sell. They call me Hank. I live by the river. I fish for whatever I can sell. I can sell. They call me Hank.
Thank you all very much. We've got time for one more song tonight, but before I do that, I want to thank everybody who helped me out presenting these songs, Dick and Phil, Bill, Jim, Kevin, and Carol. Thank you all very much. I'm going to do one last song by Dave Gunning from Nova Scotia, all about all the Maritimers who have moved west to take jobs up in northern Alberta and miss going home. This is called Living in Alberta. Thank you all.
I thought I'd leave for a year or two, make some money and return to you. But outside the darkness passes by, another shift bus morning ride. The icy fog horizon line, not part of nature's grand design. The flare stack makes you think it's dawn, long before the sun. I'm living in Alberta, miles away from everything I know. I'm living in Alberta. I'm dying to get back home. I'm dying to get back home. I used to walk along the beach, feel the sand beneath my feet. But out here there's no ocean waves, you wouldn't hear them anyway. 'Cause these grains of sand don't wash or roll, they're heavy black infused with oil. 100 tons in every load, one never-ending road. I'm living in Alberta, miles away from everything I know. I'm living in Alberta. I'm dying to get back home. I'm dying to get back home. Now I made a lot of friends out here, but it's not where I belong. And Alberta, she's been good to me, and I'll miss her when I'm gone. But I'll know when the tide is in, I'll feel your breath upon my skin, sitting by the fire again, singing to your ocean. And I know I'll miss the northern lights, but not those minus 40 nights. If someone sings a Ron Hines song, we'll know every word. I'm living in Alberta, miles away from everything I know. I'm living in Alberta. Dying to get back home. I'm dying to get back home. I'm living in Alberta. I'm dying to get back home. I'm dying to get back home.
Well, gee, thanks, everybody. It's been a lot of fun playing, and we'll pull this one out of the bag. And I'd like to ask Bill to come up and help me do this. Bill, come on up here. Again, thanks everyone for coming, and take it easy on the way home.
Roger Tubers, ladies and gentlemen.